Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to be making another videos about slime, and I actually make this, and it actually works. So, you will need school glue, which is washable glue, whatever it is. So you will need that, and you will need some borax, which warm water with borax, and then you mix it, and yeah, it will dissolve. And you also need mixing tool, which I just used to test it. And you need a mixing bowl, which is already dirty. So first, I think this is like two ingredient slime. So first you will need some school glue in your bowl. Go ahead and put it in. Oh no. Okay. There. And here's my school glue. There. So just go ahead and mix it. And now you're gonna put some borax in it. Which I have it right here. So you only need to put a little in. As you can see, it's starting to like get stickier and stuff. See that? That's what I mean. See, guys?
Let me show you.
You can see. Okay. That.
Oh my gosh.
I can show you. I am going to start to make it so I can get a little clump. So here it is. And this is going to be the fun part. Mix it with your hand. And it's still kind of like watery, so you just gotta mix it. Yeah. See, it's kind of coming together. So now it's less stickier, but it's still sticky. Oh, guys. Oh my gosh, guys. It's still kind of slimy, but I'm making slime. Right here. There. Okay. Get clean out my finger, guys. The first time you make slime on my own. And look what I have done already. So I'm just going to take like a little more of the borax and mix it in so it will be less stickier and stuff. Okay. And I have tried already, which I already told you. So I'm gonna mix this to my other slime, which my brother has right now. But so hold on, guys. Oh my gosh, I'm quiet. I am gonna put the whole thing back from everything in this bowl thing. And I'm gonna mix it. And it totally feels so cool. And you can add food coloring if you like. So in the first part you put the glue in, of course. And then you just need to put food coloring and mix it. And then you put the borax in. Look at mine. Oh my gosh. This is not stretchy, of course. This is only, doesn't make anything that is stretchy. So, let me call my brother. So, hold on. Let me get the other slime.
Your slime, please. Your slime, please. Ew. Slime. Ew. Ew. Bye, y'all.
Okay, guys. So this is the sign that I was testing. This is also one that I have to make. So I can't wait to mix it. There, that's a lot. But still not stretchy. Just totally clean up my hair. So cool. Now it is stretchy when you play. The more you play with it, the more stretchy it becomes and the less sticky it's gonna get. So, yeah. And this is so fun. Oh my gosh, it's even more stretchier. Oh my gosh. You know what? I'm putting more borax in here. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be so cool. It was cool, guys. Oh my gosh. This is so cool. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I mixed wine. And this is the first time I ever have mixed slime by myself. And you can see the school glue here. This is not mine. My friend boy, he's a boy, but he's not like my boyfriend or something. No. He gave me this school glue, and I was so happy. And I'm gonna give him some because he said, if I give you this, you have to give me some. I'm like, okay, it's fine with me. Yeah, I'm gonna make more of those. I'm just gonna keep going. But I'm gonna end you guys so you don't have to be bored. So, thanks for watching. Please give a big thumbs up to my videos, and please subscribe. It's my first time. Please subscribe. And please comment down below if you ever have mixed slime with two ingredients, one or more. So, love you all. Bye.